Lately,
All right, we are at Manhattan Beach Studios. We are at the Massive Black Workshop. All right, let's see what we got.
Hey, waiting in line to get in right now. Just finished registration. Seems really secretive.
I'm Wes Bird. I work at Massive Black.
Buddy, Marko Djordjevic over here.
Thanks, guys, for asking. It's already set Blizzard in cinematics.
Massive Black의 큰 행사에 초청받게 돼서 너무 영광이고요.
It's very honored to be here today.
Like a swinging vine, swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. I feel something so right.
Reflections in perspective. There's an option for reflections. You don't have to bullshit it anymore.
Kills me, makes me feel alive. I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby,
we've grown this fucking awesome web community of people, and it's like this new thing.
And you don't need to be a scientist about it, but you need to at least understand how erosion works in a basic degree. You can see right here, it's just him exactly. And it's not like I'm giving you a Lamborghini to go drive on a racetrack. You're not going to die if you use photos. Just use everything. And if you have shitty compositions and no art skills and bash a bunch of photos together, then you're going to have a shitty composition with no art skills and a bunch of photos bashed together. And I'm going to look at it and be like, that's shitty. Composition's bad and all photos are bashed together. So do whatever you want. I'm just telling you, these are the whole group of things, and you gotta have everything. Now, of course, the fundamentals are a huge thing, but I'm talking to a group of people that probably have been doing art for a little while and are here because you want to be like, well, how do I get to that next level? You're stuck doing a certain level of work. You might even have a career. You could work for a lot of different things. You're just not going to work for those super, super high-level clients, and only because other people are doing it. 10 years ago, nobody was up here. Everybody was over here. So that's okay, but every year people are getting higher and higher. So every year, right? Exactly. Like there's no winning. You're gonna get up here, and then you're gonna be like, oh, there's one up here.
For me, it's very important that digital remains digital and digital looks digital. Because that's the tool, right? It's not beautiful. Like oil is oil. Why are we gonna add textures and water, paper, texture on top of our paintings when we have such a medium which is so attractive and is so powerful and we have much more colors than we have in the real oil painting?
Massive Black or being threatened.
Light is coming in from outdoors, and you'll see these soft shadows. On top of that, there's another layer that's like, and the amount of detail in the above, because it's such a like main focal point,
yeah.
I want to see a little bit of like, this is a place where I want to see a